Oh, say, can you tell us when the US national anthem was made official? While the Star Spangled Banner had been first written by Francis Scott Key in 1814, it wasn't designated as the anthem until this day in 1931. It's since achieved a legendary status few songs ever do, with its words being familiar even to those outside the US. And if you want to try and sing it yourself, well, best of luck. Trivia time. Which news magazine published its first issue on this day in 1923? Yesterday's answer, Texas.